Before Playtech, I was in a startup that's currently known as CV Online. I joined as a developer officially 2003. I was the first analyst, I think, in Tartu, or at least in our department. And later I formed a software analyst team. Compared with other, let's say, software development houses in Playtech, we work on behalf of customers. So when customer is successful, we are also successful. One thing in Playtech is that it's very diverse. It depends on what person likes to do and feels the most comfortable with. You can participate in some rebel projects where you need to negotiate, prove yourself, basically work against the current and build something great that everybody will use. Or you actually can work also in existing product areas, make it better, make it more efficient and these things. What unites people in Playtech, it's goal orientation of specific project at hand. We are focusing on very specific steps on achieving something. So Playtech slogan, source of success, is also something that I think resonates very well. That we are aiming at every successful step, and in the grand scheme of things, it means we have actually successful trip. I think the benefits to join Playtech is that it's kind of fast forward in learning. It means that there is always places to kind of move internally, to see how others are working, to see what fits best for you, and also to get the general understanding of what it means to build world-class software.
For 20 years anniversary for Playtech,
I would wish for people to be proud, smile, doing great stuff.